देखिए नहीं रेडी द प्रोविंशियल गवर्नमेंट मे कोमा इफ इन इट्स ओपिनियन द पब्लिक इंटरेस्ट सो रिक्वायर्स कोमा रिवॉक अ लाइसेंस इन एनी ऑफ द फॉलोइंग केसेस कोमा नेमली वेयर द लाइसेंसी कोमा इन द ओपिनियन ऑफ द प्रोविंशियल गवर्नमेंट कोमा मेक्स willful and unreasonably prolonged default in doing anything required of him by or under this act where the licensee breaks any of the terms and conditions of his license the breach of which is expressly declared by such licensee to render it liable to revocation where the licensee fails within the period fixed in this behalf by his license or any longer period with the provincial government may substitute therefore by order under subsection 3 comma clause b comma and before exercising any of the powers conferred on him thereby in relation to the execution of work comma to show comma to the satisfaction of the provincial government comma that he is in a position fully and efficiently to discharge the duties and obligations imposed on him by his license comma or to make the deposit or furnish the security required by his license where the licensee comma is in the opinion of the provincial government comma unable comma by reason of his insolvency comma fully and efficiently to discharge the duties and obligations imposed on him by his license full stop where the provincial government might comma under subsection 1 revoke a license comma it may instead of revoking the license comma impose on the licensee a penalty comma not exceeding 10,000 rupees comma and permit the license to remain in force subject to such further terms and conditions as it thinks fit to impose and any further terms and conditions so imposed shall be binding upon and be observed by the licensee and shall be of like force and effect as if they were contained in the license full stop where the provincial government revokes under section 4 comma subsection 1 comma the license of a licensee comma not being a local authority comma the following provisions shall have effect comma namely the provincial government shall serve a notice of the revocation upon the licensee comma and where the whole of the area of supply is included in the area for which an authority is constituted comma upon that local authority also comma and shall in the notice fix a date on which the revocation shall take effect semicolon and on and with effect from the date comma all the powers and liabilities of the licensee under this act shall absolutely cease and determine semicolon where a notice has been served on a local authority under clause a comma the local authority may comma within 3 months after the service of the notice comma and with the written consent of the provincial government comma by notice in writing comma require the licensee to sell comma and thereupon द लाइसेंसी शैल सेल कोमा द अंडरटेकिंग टू द लोकल अथॉरिटी ऑन पेमेंट ऑफ द वैल्यू ऑफ ऑल लैंड्स कोमा बिल्डिंग्स वर्क्स कोमा मटेरियल्स एंड प्लांट ऑफ द लाइसेंसी सूटेबल टू कोमा एंड यूज्ड बाय हिम फॉर द पर्पसेस ऑफ द अंडरटेकिंग कोमा अदर देन अ जनरेटिंग स्टेशन डिक्लेयर्ड बाय द लाइसेंस नॉट टू फॉर्म पार्ट ऑफ द अंडरटेकिंग फॉर द पर्पस ऑफ परचेज कोमा सच वैल्यू टू बी कोमा इन केस ऑफ डिफरेंस और डिस्प्यूट कोमा डिटरमिंड बाय आर्बिट्रेशन फुल स्टॉप।